Driver overran stack buffer blue screen error, commonly known as a BSOD, occurs in Windows when a driver has written more data to the stack buffer than it can hold, causing an overflow. This error is a protection measure to prevent more severe system corruption or malicious attacks. Here are the primary solutions for this error.
Open start and type CMD. Right-click command prompt and select run as administrator. Press yes. Type sfc/scan now. Wait for Windows to be repaired. Type exit and then press enter. First open start and type CMD. Right-click command prompt and select run as administrator. Press yes. Type the following command and then press enter. Wait for Windows to be repaired.
First, open your Start menu. Type Device Manager. Open your Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters. Right-click your display adapter and select Properties. Open the Driver tab. Select Update Drivers. Select Search automatically for drivers. You can also click on Search for updated drivers on Windows Update. Now click on Search for Updates.
First, open a folder. Click on My PC. Right-click the drive you want to repair. Select Properties. Open the Tools tab. Go to the Error Checking section. Click on Check. Click on Scan or Repair Drive. Now your drive should be repaired. Press Close. Press OK.